Vanessa, what happened?
I can't tell you, Chase. Let's just eat. I mean, you've been in a coma for the past few days.
A coma? Why didn't you tell me about this?
Listen, it wasn't a big deal, okay? Just don't worry about it anymore.
Vanessa, talk to me. Tell me what really happened.
I can't tell you, Chase, okay? It has to be something you have to figure out for yourself. I can't believe you. Just cope with me for the last few minutes and I'll make dinner. I'm pretty sure you're famished.
I am.
But just listen, hear me out.
I want to know what truly happened, okay? I don't want to be lied to.
I'm not lying, I'm just not telling you what happened.
Just please, please at least tell me something.
What do you last remember?
Well, I remember David, you know, screaming and saying that he needs help. Something happened to you, right?
Yeah. Cleo was trying to attack me. And, well, I just can't say anything else.
Vanessa!
Let me just make dinner, okay? We'll talk about this later.
Fine.
Okay, dinner served.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
This pasta's delicious.
Thank you.
So are you going to tell me?
For the last time, Chase, I am not going to tell you.
Why not?
Because I'm just so tired. I don't have any more time for interrogations and answering questions that I didn't even plan I was going to answer, okay? I want you to find out for yourself so you can figure out what to do with it.
I trusted you, Vanessa, okay? I trusted that you were going to be there for me.
And I am, okay? After you went into a coma, I was worried sick. And I always made sure that you were able to breathe, that you were living, okay? I was so scared for waiting for that day that you weren't going to breathe anymore. That you weren't able to talk anymore, okay? So I just tried my best to make life hold on to you, okay? So excuse me for not being able to answer your questions, okay?
I didn't think about it like that.
Of course you don't, Chase. Listen, I understand that you have all these questions, that you're looking for answers, but I can't be that person anymore, okay? Everything is different now. Everything's much more dangerous, okay?
Listen, I'm sorry for not understanding how you would feel, okay? But think about me. Think about how scared I was to find out that I was in a coma for days, to not know what happened to me and what caused this coma.
I do see it from your perspective.
No, you don't. Okay, Vanessa?
Because if you were me, you'll be so much, you'll be enraged, okay? What would I do if my parents don't know what happened to me, okay? I have to worry about that. They don't know that their son was in a coma. They don't know what was going on. I'm sorry, okay? Just, I need some time to think. Chase, please don't go, okay? I'm honestly worried about you. No, you're not. Because if you were worried, you would have told me. But Chase, I am worried for you. God, what could have happened? What could have caused the coma? And what could Vanessa be talking about? I should probably go for a swim. Swimming clears up my head. Alright, let's dive in. What the heck? Vanessa.